21 in run all night. No dogs in the street as he enters the line. And you're grown up, and you're grown down the time. But as long as you've got what you're after and see, you're only as old as the woman you're married. Now something at 50 is really the concept. But the lad just belongs to the appendage of your but the size of your pension, your natural heartbeat, what an often disholog and loves when it's until. But the 50 is the end of the line, and you're grown up to death, and you're grown down in time. Knowing you were just 21, all your yellow rings, he said that you wore like a vested in me. But now she tells you that the engine is gone, she's a statue of my hanging companion. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, had to grow up to track, and you run out of time. We've got portions and lotions, we've got dial and grease to cover each wrinkle and crease. It fills all the cupboards from the front to the back. We've got more aisle reserves than the whole of you have. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, and you've grown out the track, and you've run down the time. It's the life in your head. Well, you must have had work done at the odd top or two to keep that voluptuous shape that you do. But too many facelifts and you stuffs of dread that you'll have slimmed up on the top of your head. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, that you've grown up. You've run out of time. For I've said it before and I'll say it again. It's not the end of your life, it's the life in your head. Some women at 50, they will go so far as they give up the habit of wearing your hat. It don't edge to their style, it don't edge to their grease. Put it all down to bring things away from your face. But don't think that 50 is the end of the line, that you've grown out of track, and you've grown out of time.